the king himself for the 21st time. He'll go head-to-head with Dwyane Wade. On the other side, Flash protecting his home floor, shooting 59% over his last seven games.
Got a piece of it.